the gamble. If Sean escapes from this straitjacket in 1 minute and 15 seconds, not only will he ask for your loud, rapturous, almost homicidal applause, but we'll also... Get away from the camera. Bad monkey. Bad man. All right, here we go. Not only will he ask you for your large, rapturous applause, but we'll ask that you please give generously. Because, dear God, look what we do for a living. Stay in school. All right, here we go. Ready, set, go. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm trying to describe you exactly what goes on as he attempts to escape from this straitjacket. Imagine being in a space so small, so tight that you can't move your arms, you can't use your hands, but you're still out in the open. Like a strange form of reverse claustrophobia. 15 seconds! Now the first step is he's going to try to get his arms up over his head, which anyone can tell you is absolutely no easy task. Oh, Miss Phoenix, I can see the head, it's a boy! There we go, pull it up, and 30 seconds! He's about to make himself feel better. Oh, there you go. All right, now, in order for this to be a successful escape, Sean has to get the jacket up off over his head, which means that he's got, don't you help me out, which means that he's going to have to, 45 seconds, he's going to have to undo as many of the buckles as possible while he's trying to escape. Now, if you've ever tried to get a jacket off of your body without hands, it's pretty funny. We're coming up in a minute, sir. We're coming up in a minute. Here we go. We're coming out. We're at 1 minute. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to need your help. Everybody, you're going to have to count with me. Here we go.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yes! Woo! Ladies and gentlemen, Sean Phoenix. My name is Daniel Greenwolf. If you've enjoyed what you've seen even a little, please give a few dollars because, dear God, yeah, you got it. Thank you very much. Have a wonderful day. Thank you. Oh, thank you for your honesty.
What significance do stones have in people's lives?
Well, we're made up of the same minerals that the stones are. The stones are to the earth like the heart is to man. There's a lot of similarities between human nature and Mother Nature. And if you are in tune with one, it's pretty easy to jump in and tune into the other.
And so what you have is you have people pick a stone?
I do. I have people pick some stones with their eyes open, and I talk about what they say. I consider that you choosing the stone. But when I have you choose some with your eyes closed, I consider it as if the stone is really kind of sending out a signal to you. So it gives like a good picture of what's going on inside and outside.
Well, thank you very much.
My pleasure. Nice to see you again.
You got to see Sarah Palin today. Did you see her?
No,
she was there with Marilyn Monroe and Jackie Onassis.
Oh.
She's showing three ways to get into the White House.
Oh, it's time for a change.
That's a job.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable.
So how does it feel being one of the foremost psychics in Salem?
The streets are empty, John. How does it feel?
Thank you.
is down. Visitation's down. We haven't even filled the parking lot, parking garage up above us once the entire year.
Sure thing. Would it be cash or charge?
You know of one?
Yes.
When was that?
October 4th.
Sure. Excuse me.
I was not allowed in there. It was full.
Wow. That's good to hear.
And who are you voting for?
Hillary Clinton.
Something?
Sure.
Did you design these?
I did.
Oh. Incredible.
Thank you.
If Jesus saves, then why is the economy so bad, and why did the economic crisis happen in a supposed Christian country? Jesus spent and spent and spent till he couldn't spend anymore.
Let me the case, and Stalin was right.
What?
No, it comes from God that created you to know what's right and wrong. You can sear your conscience. You can harm your conscience and get callous. People are callous today on the way they dress, the way they talk. You wouldn't dress the way you dress. People dress today. You wouldn't dress like that 100 years ago. You wouldn't talk the way you talk 100 years ago, like people do today. They wouldn't have all these things so forth that they do today. It's getting worse and worse. We're in the end times. We're in the time of the end. When the Bible says that the love of many shall wax cold because iniquity shall be abound. HBO. You've got rock and roll concerts. You've got pornography on the internet.